There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
We gotta find a way across.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be. Yeah.
and over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade.
I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find—
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
Oh my God.
You, take out the door.
Tess.
You, with me.
Yes, sir.
Took out two of my men. Copy that.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. should move.
I got this. Come on, Ellie.
They're behind you.
Stay with me, come on.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
target. Hold your position.
You kill me, they'll never let you leave.
Won't buy you anything to kill me.
Oh, God.
You got me, okay?
Go check down there.
Nothing over this way. Me either. Anything?
No, man, I got nothing!
All right, listen! You don't need to do this!
Anything? Nah, I got nothing.
Look, don't be stupid.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
There's a soldier over there.
Hold your position and wait for reinforcements. Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Oh.
figure something out. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
body? I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Yeah, not around here either.
What about this?